Hi everybody, my name is Cassidy Scatina and I am going into my senior year at Cal Poly, which is super crazy to say. These past years have definitely flown by, but I am loving every second of it. I'm an animal science major on the pre-vet track, and I am currently here at the Cal Poly Equine Unit, and this place has definitely been my second home or my home away from home. And my coworkers, my boss, the staff and the faculty here have definitely created this community that have also doubled as my second family. When I was a freshman and I was coming to Cal Poly, I came here not really knowing anybody. And a lot of my peers and mentors told me that the best thing to do was to get as involved as I possibly could. So I have a shadow. During our week of welcome at Cal Poly, or also known as our WOW week, I went to Club Showcase and signed up for a bunch of different clubs that I still have been a part of to this day. One of them was the Cal Poly Vet Science Club, and through that I got to hear from a lot of renowned veterinarians and listen to their advice for our undergraduate students. We got to hear from a lot of different representatives from different vet schools, and we also got to visit UC Davis and do several different workshops with our veterinarians as well. Another club that I am a part of is called CAFE's Ambassadors, and this one has probably been my favorite. One thing that I love about this club is being able to speak to prospective students and give tours of our campus and our units, and what I feel like has been my home and has made Cal Poly such a unique experience. And I love just talking to people and getting them excited about the different opportunities that lie in their future and my personal experiences here. And through this, I've been able to travel to our California FFA State Convention, host different workshops, and be able to be a part of a leadership program at Cal Poly as well. And aside from clubs, I've also been very involved around several different units at Cal Poly. Cal Poly has classes that are called enterprise courses, and they're strictly hands-on, kind of encompass the learn by doing motto. And I've taken enterprises at the dairy unit, the beef unit, as well as the equine unit. And I think one of my favorite enterprises has been the foaling and breeding enterprise, which took place here at the equine unit. I think last year everyone joked around that I basically lived here, and I feel like I did. Our foaling enterprise was a pretty amazing experience because we got to stay here overnight. We got to stay here overnight with the mares and foals and help deliver all of their babies that they had. And then in the breeding enterprise, we got to get the mares back into foal and artificially inseminate them with some of our own studs and studs around the US as well. So that's been one of my favorite classes so far. And even in our animal science labs, those have been many of my fondest memories as well. One class in particular that I love has been the equine reproduction class with Dr. Bird, and I just feel like so many of our professors and staff here just kind of swoop our students under their arm. They want us to succeed and do as well as we can, and especially Dr. Bird and his classes and his labs, he would call me out in front of everybody and be like, "Well, Dr. Scatina, what do you think?" And it just made me feel, you know, like so welcomed. And I just know that I have been in the right place, and it's because of the people for sure, and the staff and faculty and professors. But I feel like Cal Poly has really prepared me for my future. Right now, I'm applying to vet school, which has been a lifelong goal of mine, and I owe it to this university and the professors and the staff, and I have found my community through the animal science department 100%. And my advice to prospective students is to really put yourself out there, join clubs, take fun classes, and just take advantage of every single opportunity that Cal Poly has to offer, because it is incredible.